Damn it. Son of a bitch still has Lily. And now I'm back to square one again.
We've reestablished contact with the marker, Agent Kidman.
About time. Patch him through. Sebastian? Sebastian, are you there?
Kidman.
Finally. Are you all right?
That psycho is still on the loose in here. I turned on the emitter, and that seemed to slow him down. But he got away. And he's gotten Lily. She must be so scared and alone. I've got to find her before he does something terrible to her. I'm so close. I can feel it.
We want to find her just as much as you do, Sebastian.
Yeah, sure you do. Don't want your precious experiment to fail. It would be a real tragedy to waste all that time and money.
I was speaking for myself, not Mobius. I spent a lot of time with Lily during testing. She's a good kid. I don't want her to suffer. I know things are bad, but I have faith in you. You've got to stay focused so we can save her. Together.
Yeah. Okay, you're right. Thanks for the pep talk, Kidman.
Don't worry about it. But right now you need to figure out where he took her.
He said his name was Stefano.
Stefano. Copy that. I'll see what I can find out and send it to your room.
Okay. In the meantime, I'll check in with O'Neill. See if he can help me locate this psycho.
Sounds like a plan. Let me know if I can be of any help. And...
Sebastian?
Yeah?
Good luck.
Thanks. Gotta figure out where he took her. Think I might have just figured it out. Not doing a very good job of hiding. It's almost as if he's taunting me. Well, if it's a fight he wants, he's gonna get it. I just have to find my way there. O'Neill, it's me.
I see the stable field emitter is back online. Please tell me you found the core and you're on your way back here.
Sorry. That lunatic still has her, but I think I have an idea of where he went.
Yeah, I see it too. I'm picking up the signal again, but now it's coming from the theater in the other part of town.
Right. Through the marrow again, I guess. May need a little guidance here.
I'm on it. Looks like turning the emitter back on stabilized some passages there. Exit D5 looks to be the one closest to the theater. I'm not totally sure what you'll encounter down there, so watch your back.
At this point, nothing would surprise me.
Another beautiful day. I can't remember the last time it was overcast or too cold. Always feels just right. I'm truly blessed to be born and raised in Union. Never left this place. I don't want to. I plan on dying here. Smell that. Smells like spring. The flower beds they planted here are really something, aren't they?
This must be the passage O'Neill was talking about. Lily? Oh, this place is messing with my mind. This stuff. Stop and listen to yourself, Myra. A secret society abducted Lily and staged her death? Do you realize how crazy that sounds?
But it's true. Why can't you understand that?
I know it's hard to accept, Myra. But she's gone. Our little girl is gone.
But I have proof. Look.
Myra, you're obsessed. You need rest. Once you get past this, you'll learn to accept her.
No. I'll never accept it. If you won't help me, I'll find out the truth on my own.
Myra, you were right all along. But why am I... God, look at the size of that thing. Maybe I can sneak past it. I gotta get the hell out of here. I thought this place was supposed to be fucking stable. Someone's been watching. Lily. Whoever's been here was gathering data on her.
Don't move.
You're Mobius, right?
Shut up! Don't say a word! You're not one of us.
No, I'm not. Kidman sent me. Look, I'm here to help, okay? My name is Sebastian Castellanos.
You're lying. Sebastian Castellanos is dead.
What? No. Who told you that?
Turn around. Do it slow.
You're Yukiko Hoffman.
How do you know my name?
I told you. They sent me in here to find my daughter Lily. The Corps. I'm telling you the truth.
I know.
You do?
Lack of microexpressions and deflection. No verbal parroting. I've seen enough to know you're telling the truth.
Right. The team psychologist.
I have to use whatever tools I have to survive. Combat isn't my forte.
Seems to be a running theme here.
Sorry for pointing my gun at you. So they're sending independent contractors now? That means things aren't improving. Have you found any other team members?
I have, but the only one I've found alive is O'Neill.
Liam is alive? Good. Has he made any progress on stabilization?
The big emitter's back on, but this place is still falling apart, and I think it's all because of this psycho that kidnapped Lily. He's running loose in Union, and can manipulate this place at will.
That means my theory is correct. This is more than a core disconnect. We doctors don't like to use the term psycho in pejorative terms, but in this case, it's apropos. Only a clinically diagnosed psychopath could affect STEM like this. A psychopathic personality type using Lily to amplify his power. This is the worst possible situation.
You're a shrink. Any suggestions on how to defeat him?
Psychopaths are antisocial, lack empathy, and exhibit sadistic tendencies. But their main commonality is their pathologic egocentricity. They don't care about people, only themselves. Can you think of anything that would be important to him?
Yeah. He thinks he's some sort of artist. It's all he talks about.
Then maybe the best way to attack him would be through his art. Destroying something valuable to him could knock him off of his guard.
I'll keep that in mind. But I've got to get to him first. He's holed himself up in the theater.
Right. So exit D5 then. It's right here. Just in the next room. Let's pair communicators so that we can stay in touch. I'll review my files and see if I can't dig up any more information about what's going on. I still feel like there's more to this. Regardless, he's probably going to be difficult to fight. Feel free to help yourself to anything here you might need.
So does Lily really think I'm dead? Or was that just a part of your lie detecting test?
Sorry to break it to you, but she does. I thought it was the truth too, until just now. But over the years, I've learned to take every- It wasn't difficult to-
Why would they do that?
I know it's not right. Lily is probably less traumatized by thinking-
Yeah.
Don't worry. She'll believe the evidence of her eyes once she sees you.
The theater. I'm coming for you. Things about. Damn it. Lily's inside there.
You did not appreciate my beautiful Obscura's performance. Perhaps this one is more to your liking. Listen.
No! Sorry!
are not worthy enough to witness it. Not until you learn to respect my art. Listen. Listen to their screams. The echoes of my work.
Respect art, huh? Time to put Hoffman's theory to the test. Shit! From me. Something weird about this room. Something I'm not seeing. That's me from back then. Something was up with that mirror. Something I should be looking for? Something's wrong. Why is that thing chasing me again?
Body parts reassembling at home. Sir.
Thank you. So this is his art? It's just a photo. I'm gonna stab the shit out of you. Shit. Locked. Gotta find a key or something.
Don't cry. You're becoming art. You shall be part of my obscura. Ah, flesh. Less malleable than clay. Softer than marble, it really is the perfect medium. Oh, I can't concentrate like this. A sculpture doesn't need a tongue. Okay, Hoffman. Hope you're right about destroying these things.
Here we go. Destroying that freak's work was actually therapeutic, but I'm not done yet. One more.
Away from me!
Sounds like someone's in trouble. Maybe I can get the jump on them.
You just saved my ass. I didn't think anyone would come.
You're from the search team. How did you end up here?
I was looking for something.
And what would that be?
Look, it's dangerous out here. Come to my safe house so we can talk.
Lead the way.
Come on. Come on in. They can't get in here. Thanks again for helping me out. I'm Sykes.
Sebastian Castellanos.
Castellanos, huh? I've heard of you. You survived the beacon incident, right?
How do you know that?
I'm a STEM programmer, but I've got other skills too, like hacking information systems. I know all kinds of things that nobody else knows, not even other members of the team.
Then you know who Lily is.
Yeah. We're all trying to find her. Haven't had any luck, though. That's why you're here, huh?
That's right. But if you can't help me with that, then we've got nothing else to discuss. Good luck.
Hey, hold on. We might still be able to help each other out.
This better be good.
Look, there's a bunch of stuff in here that you could probably use. And you can have it for saving me out there. You want to hear my proposal? Come on back to me.
All right, I'm all ears.
I need you to restart a server inside the Miro. It should be easy enough as long as none of those freaks are around. Here's where it's located.
Hold on, I haven't agreed to anything yet. What's in it for me?
You do that for me? I can open up all the locked supply caches for you.
And what's in it for you?
If you get the server on, I may be able to find another way out of Union. Those are locked. If I could get it open, if you're willing to help.
Let's finish this.